In 20 years of doing this job, I think this is the dirtiest extractor fan that I have come across. That's pretty bad.